I'm here in our church today, Our Lady of Lourdes in Steelstown. I'm talking to the primary four children in our local school, Steelstown Primary School, the boys and girls who this coming Saturday would have been in our church with their mums and dads, their brothers and sisters, maybe their grannies and grandads, to have our celebration of their first Holy Communion. I know, boys and girls, that in this past year you have worked very hard at school and at home, and you've also prayed as you have waited to meet Jesus for the first time in First Holy Communion, and I know you're very excited about that day. Sadly, it's not going to happen this coming Saturday, but we all hope that very soon you will be in our church and we'll be able to celebrate that day that you receive Jesus for the first time in Holy Communion. So maybe we can pray today that we'll be soon back at school again, we'll be back at church, and that day when you meet Jesus and for the first time in Holy Communion will be very soon. So we'll pray together to Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hello, boys and girls. I know you will be making your first Holy Communion this day, and I know that some of you might be very disappointed the way with restrictions that are in place at the moment due to COVID-19, but we assure you that everything is done to keep you safe. We will all organise a very special day for you when it is safe to do so, together with Father McDivitt, Bishop McEwen and all our wonderful parish team. And we do miss you dearly, and we're thinking about you every day, and we will plan a very special day ahead for you. Probably all your mums and dads and your older brothers and sisters and grannies and grandas have told you that First Communion Day is a very special time, a day you'll always remember. And this time will pass that we're going through at the moment, and we'll be able to plan a very special day for you ahead. But take care of yourselves, and we'll be thinking about you. I was saying to your teachers how extraordinarily brave and strong and special all our primary four boys and girls are. Not one of you has complained during this lockdown, and your teachers have been telling me about all the amazing work that you're doing, and I have been looking at it on Google Classroom. I think you're one of the most bravest and most determined pupils in our whole school. You've been getting on with your schoolwork no matter what happens. I see the high standard, and you're a great example to the younger boys and girls for school. Today, remember always to smile, play, read and pray, and find fun and adventure in every day. Try and make this day a special day for yourselves. I hope you can log on to Mass at 12 noon today. Father McDivitt is offering this Mass up for your special intentions. And try today to get a quiet moment when you can make a special prayer to Jesus and tell him in your heart how you will wait for him. He wishes only to be your friend and fill you with his heart, with his peace and with his happiness and love. We miss you all, and we look forward to seeing you all again when school is reopened and celebrating your first Holy Communion Day at a later and a safer date. Stay safe, you're always in our hearts, our thoughts and our prayers.
Hello boys and girls of Primary 4, Miss O'Doherty here, just sending you a wee message on what would have been your first Communion Day. I know you were so looking forward to it, as were we, but when all this is over, we'll celebrate and we'll have a ball, and it'll be even more special. I hope you can do something with your family today to mark this occasion, and just know that we're thinking of you, and we can't wait to get all back together to start preparing for your first Holy Communion.
Morning, boys and girls. Mr. McLaughlin here. Hope you're all keeping well. Today, you are supposed to make your first Holy Communion. Holy Communion is a very special day for yourselves and for your parents and for your families. However, due to coronavirus, we have had to cancel. It is sad that we have had to cancel, but it's not the end of the world, because it will leave us with more time to prepare and to make it an even more special day. I'm just on here giving you a little message to let you know that I'm thinking about you and I'm praying for you. And when this is all over, we'll be together again and we'll have a big celebration. Thank you. Speak to you all soon. Bye bye.
Hello everyone. Hello. How's all my primary fours doing? I miss you so much. Unfortunately, today was to be your first Holy Communion. But with the coronavirus, we're not going to be able to have it. But as you well know yourselves, because you're big boys and girls now, you understand a lot more. It is going to happen. It will happen. And when this day happens, we're going to have the best day celebrating with your family, your guardians, extended family and friends. Now, it's only a wee delay. So I'm hoping today that you're going to get up and smile, say your prayers, and thank everyone for being around you. I'm sure most people will be having some kind of celebration just to mark the day that was supposed to be on it. We are missing you a lot in Steelstown. I miss giving my fist bumps, my body hugs, and having a laugh with all you boys and girls. But it's going to happen again soon. Very soon. We just don't know when. But what you're doing right now is the best thing. And you're looking after yourselves and staying safe. And the more time you stay safe, the quicker things will move back. I'm hoping you're all doing well. And enjoying the time off with your family. Take care and God bless.